K9 Training of Central Florida. We have 8-month-old German Shepherd dog here. His name is Remi. So Remy's coming to do our infamous 2-week board and train. He is a very bad puller on the leash. He would not stop jumping on me and biting my hands when I was there to pick him up. So we're going to work on all of these issues as well as all of his basic commands. So check back with us in 2 weeks, see how he does. Thanks. Let's see what this boy can do. Remi, come. Remi, come. Remi, come. Come on, Remi. Come on. Place. Remi, place. Good. Sit. Remi, sit. Come on, Remi. Heel. Heel. Come on. Heel. Remi, sit. Remi, sit. Down. Remi, down. Sit. How about place? You want to place? Can you place? Good. Remi, come. Remi, come. Come on. Sit. Remi, sit. Come on, heel. Heel. Remi, heel. Heel. Come on, heel. Heel. Right here, on that side. Come on. Wow.
pleasure.
We went to Off-Leash Training because we had an out-of-control dog. He's 8 months old. His name is Remi. He's a German Shepherd. He was a little hard to handle. He knew his commands, but he wasn't always listening. So I did some research and found Off-Leash Training. And our trainer was Sarah. And I think she's done a great job with him. She sent me a video every day, which I loved. And she was always upbeat and positive. And whenever I had a question, she would respond. I never really had to wait. So I love getting videos every day. And when I asked her for a certain video, she accommodated me. So as you can see, he would have never done this before.
No.
He is in his command, his down command. And it's a little hot right now, but I think this is going to work out. And we need a lot of practice as owners, but I think Sarah will be there to help us if we have any problems or questions. So I'm thrilled. Thank you, Sarah.
Yeah, he's a completely different dog than when you picked him up. So.
Yes.